Hi, hello. Welcome to today's session. We started a new chapter from political science part, that is political parties. And in the previous session, we discussed only an introduction with revising. Let's continue our today's discussion. For the chapter. So democracies are democratic form of government. It's mainly the success and failure of democracies, it mainly depends upon the methods which is adopted in choosing selecting the representative. And moreover, democracy or democratic form of governments are said to be described or treated as people's government. This idea to take the consideration of people in electing the representative can be made into true when there is a real competition, involvement, participation of the people in elections. So let's understand what are political parties, what are elections, how many political parties, and what are the different kind of political parties that we come across in our day-to-day affairs. Let's understand. So here, let's know or let's understand simplest definition about political parties. Rajakiya Paksha. A political party is a group of people having common ideology or common principle who come together for the purpose of contesting in the election and taking part in electoral politics. I repeat once again, political party is mainly identified as group of people, and these group of people are mainly made as a group because they are having common ideology or common principle. So with the common principle, all these people in the group, they wanted to make their principle to come into true, and it's only possible when they are contesting in the election and when they are going to form the government. So this group of people is going to be identified as political party. So Rajakiya Paksha annodu janara gumpu. Ee gumpinalli irthakkantaha ella janaru mukhyavagi ondu adarsha ondu siddhanta tattvagalige baddaragirtare. Ee tattva adarsha siddhantagalanna anusthana golisalikke athva anusthana golisuva drushtiyinda avaru ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಚುನಾವಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಪರ್ಧೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ, ಸರ್ಕಾರವನ್ನು ರಚನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಈ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ತಮ್ಮ ಆಶೋತ್ತರಗಳನ್ನು ಅಥವಾ ತಮ್ಮ ತತ್ವ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತಗಳನ್ನು ನಿಜ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಕಟ್ಟಿಕೊಂಡಂತಹ ಸಂಘ ಅದೇ ರಾಜಕೀಯ ಪಕ್ಷ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ on certain policies and programs that in their views to promote collective good of the society. So all the members of the political party, they are very much interested to work on the principles of their party, and with the support of their principles, and they are very much interested to introduce such policies and programs. These policies and programs are mainly introduced to promote collective good of the society. ಈ ರಾಜಕೀಯ ಪಕ್ಷಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸದಸ್ಯರುಗಳು ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಹೊಸ ಹೊಸ ಯೋಜನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ತತ್ವದ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತಗಳಿಗೆ ಅನುಗುಣವಾಗಿ ಮೊದಲು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ಜಾರಿಗೆ ತರುವಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಬದಲಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಜಾರಿಗೆ ತರತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಸಮಾಜಮುಖವಾಗಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅಂದರೆ ಸಮಾಜದ ಏಳಿಗೆಗಾಗಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಹೊರತು ಪಕ್ಷದ ಏಳಿಗೆಗಾಗಿ ಇರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ದೀಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ. ದೆನ್ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಎ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಟು ಅಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. The different things which forms or which supports in forming the political party, they are the components. So usually all the different political parties are mainly consisting three important components. They are the leader, the active member, and the followers. The three important components of the political party are the leader, the active members, and the followers. So about leader, responsibilities; about active member, their responsibility; about followers and their responsibility, we will discuss in tomorrow's session. Thank you. Thank you one and all.